Hey, so when I left off, I was flying around in a little capsule, just a single Kerbal capsule, which I was calling ECO3. I accidentally, though, hit the space bar and released. So this is the sections here, right? You've got your solid boosters to get you up, then you've got a liquid to really basically, get you in an orbit. And then ion and batteries and xenon to fly around forever up in orbit. I accidentally hit the space bar, and so whichever Kerbal is up there, I can't remember, he is floating in a capsule that has no nothing. It's just a dead capsule. And he is in a very stable orbit for a very long time. So the whole, let me leave this. So I'm not gonna actually build ECO4 like that. I'm gonna make, where is he? There he is. ECO3. What was in there? Can I go into the ship? Yeah. He's stuck here for a while. So there's his engines, and he's just there floating. Jebediah. So, I'm gonna make what I was intending to do anyway. The whole point of this was I was trying to figure out how to do orbital intercepts, right? Now I have a purpose. So I'm gonna go in here, and I'm gonna make a two. I'm gonna make a completely new one. That's gonna call Eco Dual. ECO Dual. One. A two-seater ion orbital vessel. A two-seater ion orbiter. Two-seater ion orbiter. Yeah, a two-seater ion orbiter. Yeah, so let's call it that. Let's save that. There's nothing. So first I need a capsule. There's the Mark 1 is a one-seater. What's the Mark 1-3 is a three-seater. Oh, that's kinda. There was like a Gemini capsule basically. This is basically Mercury. That's basically Apollo. That's the space shuttle. They had a two-seater. There we go, Mark 2 command pod. That's what I want. So this is the Gemini, basically. Move it up. So first off, I need a heat shield. Heat shield. I think this is a 1.25. Oh no, this is bigger. 1.875. Yeah. I guess I need a parachute. Is it still that one? I guess it's still the Mark 16 parachute. Okay. So that's the re-entry vehicle. And then from there, there, I need... You know what? I'm gonna at least avoid this problem happening again. I'm actually gonna put an RCS tank on it. Can I have a bigger tank? This one? Oh, that's definitely bigger. There you go. Yeah. So, worst case scenario, you can RCS. Or maybe I should just not drop my engine. That would be an, that would be an option too, right? I guess I probably want triple symmetry. So, even if you're in the last segment, you'll be able to have a little bit of control. I don't know if you could deorbit with an RCS thruster, but at least you could maybe reconnect the thing. Actually, no, because those separators only go off. They don't... So the thing I was using to separate the thing stack separator. They don't have, you can't unseparate, I don't think. So this might be completely worthless. Okay. So let's forget that. Okay, we are just going to stay with a capsule, a parachute, and a heat shield. But now a two-seater. Okay, for the equal duel. Then I would put batteries. I think it was. The battery bank. Oh, but... I'm gonna make this lighter. Well, that's wider. But that's probably not exactly what I want. That's tiny. That's too small. I need an in-between. I guess that's not horrible. Because this isn't really aerodynamic now, is it? Is there like a... aerodynamics? Shrouds. Intakes. I basically want a thing to step it. These are actually docking ports, so that's where I could connect and disconnect, but I don't know how to work those yet. Well, let's see if this works. Let's go back to batteries. Is this this one? No. This is this one. Three. Six. That's a lot of batteries. Cool. Oh, I forgot the decoupler. I need a decoupler or stack separator. Not that one. Not really that one either. That's extra small. TS-12 is what I was using. What about this TS-18? Perfect. So there you drop your batteries. Let's put some solar panels on you. I'm going to put it actually 8 solar. The 1x6s. Yeah. Cool. Actually, I could probably put more than 8. Is there more than 8? No. Well, that's a shame. And I want to... First off, the crew. Just Valentina, because it's a rescue mission. And then actions, custom 01, is going to be... Toggle... Solar panel. Cool. Let's just try that. Make sure I've got that wired up right. Okay. Xenon. Containers. So you've got the same problem where it's not letting me put them radially. Can I do this? No. Oh well, I'm gonna do that. And not care for now. There goes all the xenon. It's probably like structural. Now, I need let's do a liquid rocket thing. So, engines. Oh, actually, I guess I want fuel tanks. How big is that? Four of those. Oh, and I guess I need a separator there too, don't I? Honestly, just a little one will do. Oh, but the other side's big, so. Need an engine. A swivel. Yep. And then I need fins. In a four pattern, I think. Delta Deluxes. Separate. And now I need. Actually, let's see if this will even do anything. I'm gonna just try going with this for now. Just this first stage. Now, the intention would be that this is like basically the last stage. Actually, I'm kind of almost already thinking that this is not enough, but we'll see. Let's see. Fire. Not even get me off the pad. Looks like the answer's no. Like, that probably actually doesn't matter, but I'd like it to be able to get me off the pad. Let's add some more put solid boosters on the side. Now this all be... How big are those? How about the mic? That's even smaller. This thumper. Oh yeah, that would work pretty nice actually. Kinda like that. I'm gonna do that. And three of them arranged like so. So I'm steerable. Cool. Let's try that. That should at least get me off the pad. Actually, that might be orbital just by this. I'm kind of curious. Oh, I already see something wrong. But I am curious. Oh, yeah, yeah. So that alone will get me off the pad. Maybe this is a better arrangement, even. How high will this get me? I can't drop them. You're a little wobbly. I'm not sure what just happened. I'm not sure that the racket's still connected. My APO access is gonna get plugged up. Coming down. Okay. I might as well revert to the vehicle assembly. Okay, you're all supposed to be in there. Yeah. That's what I actually meant. Let's try this again. I'm curious of how high this alone would get me. Vector. And... go. I'm burning my solid a lot quicker than my liquid, so I maybe do want to be able to drop those and go this way and route. And all that wobbliness is not so good. So, I don't think this alone can get you up. I'm losing... If I could drop these, that maybe would be... actually, a thing. Actually, I kind of wonder. Let's go... I might as well take me. Revert to assembly. I actually kind of like that, so I'm going to do that. I'm going to make this off, and I'm going to have a decoupler, this radial decoupler, make it tripled. Actually, I guess I need this here and here. Yeah. And then you can't see if you're getting on or not. I want them on the decouplers. Actually, I'm almost certain they're not, because these are all like, that's way off. Oh, because I got triple and quadruple. Okay. Let's do that. So I don't know if you saw that, but like my winglets are quad, and I was trying to stick them on the rockets on in a triple pattern. No, it'll probably work. Maybe. I can't really tell. So, first off, the solids. Then the radial decouplers. Then the liquid. Then, which decoupler is this? There is that decoupler. Then the ion, then that decoupler. Then the parachute. Cool. Let's give that a go. Okay, set that to there, go. Oh no, I want Valentina to fly for me, go. I might put some sort of connecting braces from these four. Stabilize this. I think that's the thing I can do. I think that might be a good idea. And then have them blow off as a stage, and then blow off these. Okay. So, solids. Did they not disconnect? they did not disconnect. What are you doing, Mr. Engines? Are you on it now? I can't really tell. Okay, this is annoying. Okay. So we're... This might actually be working out. There. No? I just want the stupid thing to connect to the decoupler. Yeah. Maybe I can't hear them up like that. Well, let's try that. So first, solids. Oh, and she should be fine. Yeah, I'm definitely gonna have to do something about that wobble. Okay, so that actually works. Let me start trying to get this in a reasonable direction, which is east. So like here. This might actually be sufficient for orbit. Okay. Maybe not exactly. Oh, it's losing my symmetry. That's good. So save that. How to do that. Basically, I want a decoupler. Like this one. And a 4 radius. Like so. That interferes with my solar cells, though. I bet it does. I guess I could do it here. Coupler here. Little baby one. Yeah. And then I need a strut. Structural. There you go. Now I can use that strut. Or just a straight up I-beam. That's not Noah. It was just strut. There you go. This should be this and these. So those need to go. So first I fire the solids, then I drop these. Also need to drop those here. same time. So that and those I'll blow. And then the liquid rocket goes. No, first I blow. Yeah. Blow the solids. Blow these. Blow those. Go to the liquid. And then I'm further up my stack. I think this is right. Go to a one. Go. Alright, let's give this a shot. Let's see if that's a little better. So, SAS on. Let's turn my throttle up to max for whenever I'm getting liquid and go. So first the solids go. I just realized I probably actually want the struts to come to the liquid one. Or maybe an additional set of struts, but whatever. Okay. Yeah. Hey, that worked actually pretty well, I think. Cool. How am I for... How high up am I getting? 13, 14... Okay, I'm gonna try and start migrating myself a little bit east. I'm curious if this is like a reasonable orbital thing. That's a little wobbly. I might want to put another set of struts on. For the liquid. Good. Right there. Let's look at this now. How's that going? A little bit. I'm gonna keep it a little bit more to this way. 10. And maybe not going up high enough. I'd like this to be able to get past the atmosphere on the liquid. So past 70 kilometers. Okay. Well, so I probably still need another stage, I think. But this is actually pretty reasonable for it. This, like, I could almost make it with this. I better start cutting things loose. Okay. Cover vessel. Let's add a third stage. Or is that fourth stage? But yeah, another stage below this. And after all. So I want a decoupler. I think the TD18 is reasonable. Yep. Maybe even bigger. And now some big SRB. Let's do that, and let's do yeah, a bunch of them. Okay. Right about. Actually, no, I'll run it kind of up. A little bit higher. So the one's kind of. Now make a match. And then I want some fins. Like the same wing I've got. Standard canard. Actually, that's a cool little winglet. I'll do that one. Okay, so, yeah, those all fire, and then that disconnects, and those fire, yep, And then those disconnect, and that disconnects. And then I fire that. Oh no, and then I do those disconnects, and then I fire this. Yep. The only thing I probably need more of these dudes. I might do that. Yeah, let's do that. So, decoupler. I need the little decouplers. TD. There, and then now this 4-6 mismatch is kind of goofy. I might be making a mistake here, but whatever. Let's put, here's the other. It's like a six, yeah. One on each one of these. And then I'll start running lines. Strut. Yeah, EAS for strut. That goes to there. No? That? Can you go to here? Yeah, okay. You can go there. And can I now go the other way? Oop, why don't you stay there? Okay, I'll go with it. Whatever. And then I want another one. Going from here to there. Oh. These separators aren't... Six. cool. Now, strut. That wing, and then it'll be I guess I could do this. You two, yeah. No, you two, here. Yep. That's definitely not what I want. The wing's in the way. Okay. Yeah, that one doesn't happen. But this one can happen. You to you. And then last one. Pretty well tied up. Except for, let's make sure that these are all somewhere reasonable. So, these fire, then, yeah, solids fire, then I blow. Start those solids. Yep, I think this is right. Let's give it a go. Did something just blow up already? That's fun. Let's go. I don't have a good direction. Let's do it. Yeah, this isn't too bad. This is actually staying together pretty well. Already past 300 too. So 300 meters a second seems to be the magic number for the atmosphere. For your velocity, you can see this white stuff, that means it's pretty much wasting energy. This thing could probably lift something a lot more severe. I'm even getting a heat. I'm gonna have heat there. It's just going up. That's crazy. So when I drop the solids, I'm not gonna maybe be turning it off. There's that. Okay, let's those go. Let's go. Oh, I forgot those songs do immediately turn on. I lied. I guess I am immediately turning on. Wow. Okay, I'm already... Well, let's start turning east. Because I'm already... Like... I don't have really any good control yet because I'm still solid. I'm gonna kill my liquid velocity. Those are gone. Those are gone. I'm just gonna do the slightest bit of liquid burst. Why am I not... Oh, there we go. Right, I'm just gonna start fixing my orbit now. So I wanna tilt east, roughly. And start going this way. Holy crap, I'm already at 300. This thing could just straight up go to the moon. Just like one go. A four hour thing. That's insane. It's just like up. Well, I was originally gonna go for Eco 3, but I think Eco Dual is just gonna go to the moon. I've still got a ton of liquid, even. This is a reasonable moon orbiter, isn't it? So if I set prograde, I will be adding to my orbit, which I don't want to do. My apoapsis is right at moon orbit. Let's set that as the target. What can I do that's reasonable to this? Target position is closest approach is there. Closest approach is here. So I probably want to target. Which is doing what with it? Still got a little bit of wobble. I maybe want to make for the next one of these struts. Oh, that's right. I was trying to do that, but I didn't have enough room. Yeah, if I move my solar panels up, which I should deploy, by the way, might as well. Although, I don't know if I need them. Yeah, I already got maxed out electric charge, but whatever. Okay. So now, I'm targeting my target. What's this do for me if I burn here? I'll start some burn. Interesting. What's the purple? Let's give it a little more thrust, because I don't understand what's going on. I think that's an intercept of some sort. I don't understand this purple line. I don't know what the purple line does. And Valentina's in a two-seater for no reason now. But hey. It's a good proof of concept. Actually, it's view. Kind of curious what the inside of this looks like. Oh, okay. And I think it's C? Yeah, C to go back. I'm going to speed up time a little bit. Okay, I think if I start going towards the moon from here, so towards target here, I think that should be pulling me closer. Let's make sure that, yep, okay, I'm putting it at the moon. Let's just do a little bit of velocity and see what happens. Understand this at all. It's like some sort of escape vector. extraction system. Oh, wow. I think that's like a gravity assist is what I'm accidentally plotting. Target position at closest approach. Yeah, that would throw me into the sun. Yeah, this is a gravity assist, just straight up an escape out of Kerbin to a solar orbit. Okay, that's not what I want to do. What do I want to do? So I think this will hopefully put me in a proper orbit at some point. Oh, hey. They're getting a thing. I'm still in an escape from Kerbin, and throws me into a solar orbit. Okay, let's not do that. That's getting close. An actual encounter. Escape. I think this means... I'm doing the right thing now. Let's let time go a little faster. Faster still. Faster still. Okay, so I think at this point I want to start burning to the target. Almost out of liquid fuel. And we're dry. Let's just put that on Z. Full ahead to the target. I think this means I think this means I'm actually going to be orbiting. So I'm not sure, but if I'm reading this right, yeah, I really don't understand how I do this. Let's see, what happens if I focus view? Okay. My periapsis is... That's what my path will be. So I actually want to do probably a retrograde. To bring this in. So that's actually, I think, where I'm going. I basically need to have this vector, and then I go in it. Number down. There we go. I don't know if I'm moving it fast enough. That's a good question. So that's if I want to do a curb and escape. That's to do a moon escape. So at the moment, I would be going way out there. I don't want to do that. Although that would be kind of cool. So this has got to be the thing that's the most annoying about this little xenon gas electric Hall Effect doodad. I can't just throttle, make adjustment, forward time. I need to basically sit and throttle the whole way. Or at least I think I do. Maybe I only need to do it at the periapsis. But I figure this is safer. Guess I'm... Is it getting deflected in? Yeah. Okay, so currently I'm going into escaping Kerbal orbit and going in an interior. If I push it to the brown line, I think I go to way out, an escape that's like going out this way, like towards Dress, whatever that is, Dress. So the question is, do I have enough delta V to fix this? I didn't realize I could do that. Okay. You can... In middle, and move your mouse about that way, and then you can rotate that way. Okay. Sweet. Thank you. Yeah, they're actually telling me my altitude versus the moon now. All right. Alright, so normal's up. Enter normal's down. I probably just want to straight up go prograde, don't I now? What will this do? Or retrograde. Which one do I want to go? Yeah, because if this is relative to the moon, which I think it is, I go prograde, I'm slowly bringing myself into the moon. Yeah, so prograde, basically my orbital path is right this way, and I'm slowing myself down. I'm going thrust opposite to my orbit. I'm basically thrusting like that. This is very slowly bringing me in, I think. Only question is it want to get the job done. Because I need to basically make this not escape. Okay, I've been gone for a while, letting it thrust the whole time. How's this doing? Still been throttling the whole time. I just straight up might not have enough Delta V to make this happen. And have to come back a year, 216 days later to re-intercept Kerbal. That would not be great. Eco Duel 1 ends up going who knows where. Trying to go to the moon. Actually, originally not even trying to go to the moon. Originally trying to go to intercept Eco 3. Maybe it'll shoot off in the middle of nowhere. Because I can't intercept the moon correctly. We'll see what happens. If I can just leave it in a lunar orbit, or lunar orbit, that'd be cool. Probably actually want to see. Oh, good. So it's rotated about. There we go. Now the moon's out the window.
For Valentina.
Screenshot there. I might be doing the completely wrong thing here. Oh? No, maybe not. Look, my purple line just disappeared. Or what's it doing? They still call it the sun. I'm going to try radial in now. See what that does for me. I really should. I really shouldn't read what I'm actually doing. Actually, I think I can read what I'm doing. Hey, the orbit's changing now. This might be what I need to do. Radial in. Let's see if I'm just too late, though. I'm not sure if that's helping. I'm gonna go retrograde. Actually, what I probably want is... That's the problem. I don't know what I want to do. Looks like I've got 18 minutes to not escape the moon. Could point myself just straight at the moon. That's probably what I maybe want to do. Whoops. No. Let's do that. Just go straight in. Is that gonna help? Actually, I'll use that as my target. Eco duel, I'll just target it. Because that's probably roughly the right way I want to go to pull in my velocity. I'm actually not sure. Still heading to an escape. We'll see how long that lasts. Okay, I actually understand why this isn't going to happen. Because the moon is probably moving faster. Is it? Is it moving faster versus me? So, is this helping? Oh, hey, my orbit's definitely changing now. Maneuver mode. Oh! Cool. I wonder if I'm having enough effect. Maybe a set of like last ditch liquid rockets would be a nice little addition. Just so you have an option. Minutes to not escape the moon. So, I don't know if I'm actually helping. 5 minutes to not escape the moon. Yeah, my periapsis is 20 minutes out, but my escape is 3 minutes out. I think we're just done. Let's maybe go in. Does this help at all? What's that end up doing? Well, that's at least changing things. I just don't know if I have enough of velocity left to fix it. Valentina might go for a long flight. That's kind of what I'm thinking. If this doesn't work, I'll go to Minmus. 2 minutes to figure this out, though. One minute. Thank you. 20 seconds. Five, four, three, two, one, boom. I am out of the moon. Oh, jeez. How about this? Set as target. This. That's Kerbin escape in 2 days. And both my apoapsis and my periapsis is just going. I think I am irrecoverable. Ooh! Whoa! What just happened there? My orbit just did something interesting. Well, I'm just gonna go with it. Bye bye, Valentina. There goes Eco Duel 1. She'll be orbiting for a while. Bye bye, EcoDuel 1. Don't know if I'll ever get you back.